Another teenager, victim to fake pills. That smells like big crime that needs to be stopped. Before buying pills online, think about this. Should buying prescription pills be this easy?
Yeah, bro, I'm picking up. Same guy. I bet. Got you five.
Think these pills are tested and safe? Think they're the same ones you get from a doctor? You know they're not. Did you know that fake prescription pills may contain fentanyl? And an amount small enough to fit on the tip of a pencil can be lethal. Listen. Before buying pills from social media, think again. Learn more at McGruffPSA.org and go for real.